Hello, I'm using my new light. I'm not sure I quite like this light, but we'll try it for today. My pole keeps dropping down, so if it suddenly drops, that's why. But I'm trying to look at what's behind me, what the light is, trying not to have a window behind me, and of course the dog has to jump in my lap. But anyways, hello. I am talking about what I've learned so far with the Keto Sistas and Russell Brunson. And I'm not sure I said that name correctly. Anyways, so this is just practice. Anyways, what I've learned is it's not about what I'm selling as a product. It's what I'm selling with it. And I don't know how anybody else sells ketones without the Keto Sistas framework. It's like the chiropractor who couldn't figure out why he wasn't doing well as a chiropractor until he started offering more services along with that. The framework that works so well with the Keto Sistas is having the community, having the challenge, move into the community, having other options along with that to teach them. Because if I was using just ketones, I think maybe I would have gone the way of all the shakes I did. I needed the instruction. I needed the learning. I needed the community to reach the point where I am now. But that goes with all the things that we've learned. You need your value ladder. You need your funnel that you're pulling everything in. You need your customer. Who is our customer? Because then you reach out to them. What I have been trying to do was I was going with, I'm in menopause several years in, and I have been struggling since I reached menopause to lose any kind of weight. What worked with all these diets I did much younger doesn't work or did not work. And I was looking at the keto diet because it had seemed to be around for a while, and somehow Facebook presented me with the Keto Sistas. And honestly, I probably looked at the sign up page 10 to 20 times. I looked at the terms. I looked at what would happen if I didn't complete something. What, you know, is that all I had to do, complete the poll, and what was asked, or was there something weird so I wouldn't get my money back? And thought about it quite a bit. And when I first joined, I was like, oh, this is so easy. I'm glad I'm gonna get my money back because this is going nowhere. And by the third or fourth day, I had totally changed my mind and was overwhelmed isn't probably the right word, but so felt so cared for and loved in the community that the idea of not continuing hurt, and I wanted to go on with Keto Confident. And that's what sells the ketones. I initially didn't want the ketones, and I thought, what the heck? This isn't, you know, I've wasted money on even less. Let's just go for it. Just a sample pack. I signed up for the other things. Same thought was I've wasted money on exercise equipment. I bought a rower that didn't go anywhere. But I started with them. But what kept me with the ketones was the community. What kept me going and staying on track was the community. If I had been on my own, which maybe have been part of my problem all these years, I wouldn't have got where I am now. And that has to do with what is in the framework that's been created with Keto Sistas. And what now I see, I can see it now. But when I was first joining, I didn't see that. I didn't see the structure. I didn't see the behind the scenes. But they were reaching out for their customer, which was me. And they were selling the community, which I bought into, along with the product, and they didn't push the product. The product's there. If you want it, fine. If you don't, and learning all that and seeing that, I can see the different levels and things that that they have placed into this organization that I didn't see before. And seeing that and seeing how it works and how this is such an amazing thing that they've done what he said. You sell not the product, but the community. And you make it good for everyone. Like when he was talking about how the community, when he went to that conference or whatever he went, and he was surprised by the people that were getting awards and the people crying about how happy they would be there, that he didn't realize at first that that's what sells it also. If you have happy people who are also in the community, then they're going to sell it a lot more. And I'm not sure that's what this was supposed to be about, but hey, it's just practice. Y'all have a great day.